If you're in Cagayan de Oro, there are two kind of major sections of Cagayan. There's the Upper Cagayan, which is the newer area, and then there's the Lower Cagayan, which is downtown and the older stuff and goes along the coastline. So it kind of is a matter of what you're looking for. Now, up in Upper Cagayan, the new area, there are the new higher end subdivisions, such as this one and the one that our cousin lived in. There are a lot of gated communities up there, nice big two, three story homes. Where a lot of Americans and Europeans who are married to Filipinas have houses, along with the more professional and successful Filipinos. While you're up there, again, guarded communities. So then this is a great time to go down and hit that subscribe button. Please do. We need, again, like I said before, more than 800 more subscribers minimum. So it just takes a second, click that button, and you can't believe how much it helps us out. But anyways, so as you're up in the upper end with the newer stores and the newer shops, you want to look for the SM City or SM Malls. Again, guards, as you come in, they check your car, they check you when you go into the store. SM is kind of their answer to Walmart, Costco, Sam's. It's a huge store. They have groceries on one side, they'll have all the appliances and furniture on the other side, and they're all attached to big malls, the SM malls. So you can go in there and find just about anything and everything you can imagine, and they're all over the Philippines. There's two, at least two in Cagayan. This is the upper one. I will give you a tour of Lower Cagayan de Oro in other videos. But you can see this is a three-story high mall with all the new shops and all the neat new things that are in there. Now, while you're in the Philippines, one of the things you really want to do or look into is to look into a paid SIM card that allows you to make phone calls, do data, all kinds of things on your SIM card text. Now, here we are, we're in a Globe store, and Globe is one of the major companies that you can get a SIM card for. They're not very expensive. They give you a certain amount of phone calls, certain amount of data that you can use. And it's very, very convenient. And even if your phone has a pretty good schedule or fee schedule for the Philippines, as mine did, my wife bought the card, I didn't, and I ended up spending more money than she did. So of course, you know, you're there with a Filipina, you should listen to what they have to say. But anyhow, so that's one good hint, is go to a Globe store. And there are other carriers, but they're probably the major carrier in the bigger islands of the Philippines, and get yourself a card, and probably you will save a bunch of money with text and phone calls and data. That's my clue for this time. I hope you enjoy. I hope you have happy travels, and please stay tuned. And again, please subscribe. Please subscribe. Helps us. Thank you so much, and goodbye.